Hello ma'am, what's your name?
Kritika.
Kritika. And the name of your label?
Label Kritika Malhotra.
Kritika Malhotra. Story behind the brand Kritika Malhotra.
Story, I was doing the job actually.
Okay.
And then I...
Kis job mein the ma'am?
I was into fashion designing only. Okay. I was into the export industry.
Oh, okay.
Then I got married. Then the corona came. After the corona, I quit the job.
So, kitne time se industry mein aap?
It's been 10 years.
10 years. So, thoda sa initial stage bataye. Kya aapki education fashion ki hi rahi?
Yeah, I am from the education only. I am from the Pearl Academy of Fashion.
कब क्लियर हो गया था कि आपको फैशन डिजाइनिंग में आना मैम?
When I was in 11, I was into the fashion industry.
Okay, आपको क्लियर था?
No, yes. Okay. I was from the 11th onward, I went to fashion, then in the fashion industry, then the job, then after the corona.
ठीक है, जॉब में बताएं, जॉब में क्या क्या प्रोफाइल था आपका?
I was a designer.
Design. कौन सी कंपनी में?
First, I was started working with Vineet Behl.
Vineet Behl.
Yeah, he's an Indian designer. He's a renowned Indian designer.
Okay.
I worked with him as a designer.
Okay.
I interned him.
Okay.
Then later I worked with him. For him, I worked for him in the Amazon Fashion Week also.
Okay, great.
And after that, I've changed the jobs. Then different export house where I work with international designers.
So, export house mein kya aapka profile raha?
Design.
Again design.
I was a designer. I designed the fabrics. I developed the garments.
Okay.
I was.
And then COVID came, and then after that COVID, you decided to come up with your brand.
Yes. After the COVID, I have decided to start up with this line. Then I started with this line and I give it to the different designers also.
So, what story is the theme of your
Kritika? I am into the mermaid gowns.
Mermaid gowns?
Yeah.
So, occasion wear?
Yes, occasion wear only.
Okay.
For the girls who want to look sexy, smart, elegant.
Okay.
Yes,
okay.
For them, I am into this only.
Okay.
The elegant. Because my garment show the elegance.
Elegance.
The chum chum. Not that. It's
so, koi dekhe, so this is the emotion you want to trigger.
Yeah. Yeah.
Elegance is the emotion you want to trigger. Great, ma'am. What kind of fabrics do you use, ma'am?
I use the organza, silk organza. I use the net also.
Okay.
I use different type of fabric tissue also.
थोड़ा सा designing terms में बताएं. So for these mermaid gowns, the fall is very important.
Yes, very very important.
And what kind of fabrics are preferable for the fall then?
I use organza and tissue more.
Tissue more.
Because they give the soft feel.
Okay,
so that I want to use them.
What kind of linings? First of all, do you use linings?
Yes, yes, of course. We use the lining. I use a lining crepe.
Crepe, okay.
Yes. I use crepe.
Then. And why crepe, ma'am?
Because it actually fit the garment into the body very well.
Okay.
Hugs into the body. That's
it hugs into the body. Yes, that's the point.
Yeah, okay. That's why I use the crepe more rather than the cotton or anything else.
Okay. क्या चैलेंजेस आते हैं मैम एक डिजाइनर को जो आपको कोई देख रहा है?
ज़्यादा तो कॉस्ट फ्रेंडली नहीं होता. लोगों को लगता है कि हम बहुत महंगा बेच रहे हैं, बट एक्चुअली में ये बहुत एक्चुअली में महंगा बनता है, बिकॉज़ इट्स ऑल हैंडवर्क.
ओके.
सो इट्स एक्चुअली वो होता है, कॉस्टली होता है, तो लोग कहते हैं कि थोड़ा सस्ता. बट एक्चुअली में इट इज एक्सपेंसिव. इफ यू बिलीव इन हैंड क्राफ्टेड, इट्स ऑल डन बाय द आर्टिसंस एंड इट्स ऑल हैंडवर्क. इट टेक्स a lot of days to develop and a lot of people on a one garment.
कोई example दे, जैसे for example this is
like
the garment.
This garment, it takes 5 days and 10 garments, 10 people, five days and 10 people. So it takes whole day for them.
Yeah.
And from the morning to the till 8, they work on this and they want the value for that also. Na? Yes. At the end of the day, we are giving, somebody is earning from us also.
Definitely,
that is
definitely.
Why. Yes.
So you have a store, ma'am?
No. We are not the store. We don't have the store. We are like the ghost designers.
Okay.
We supply.
So what did you say? Ghost?
Yeah.
What is this word? Interesting word.
We are like a ghost. We are like a ghost designer. We are the designer behind the designer's name.
So that, are you providing to some designers?
Which yeah. I am giving it to the different designers.
That's why you use the word ghost designers.
Ghost designers, yes. We are like a ghost designer. So we give it to them. They sell it by their own name. Now I am thinking of planning it my own, selling it by my own label. So that's.
You have an online presence?
Yeah, I have the online presence.
By the name you can share?
The label Kritika Malhotra.
The label Kritika Malhotra.
Yes.
Great, ma'am. Amazing, ma'am. You are an inspiration.
Thank you.
Best
so
of luck.